3 for 3 in field goals tonight, 24, 32, and 33. This is a 36-yarder straight on for the lead.
Blocked! It's picked out of the air. Returned up the far sideline. And finally going down with it is number 23, and that's Calvin Roberts.
Turn about is fair play, huh? Fresno State gets a block on the Hawaii field goal attempt. Now Hawaii comes back and returns the favor. Let's take a look at who gets the block for Hawaii. And a huge play. Takes over. Let's see.
Take another look here.
David Paikuli. What a great play by this Hawaii special teams unit. Elliot Purcell.
Elliot Purcell blocked it, and it